You dump a bag of flour in some water. You mix it and you fix it with maybe an egg for a treat. You squeeze it out or roll it out, then slice it up or fold it. When you finish, what do you got? Lots of things to eat. Like spaghetti or orecchietti, pontaletti and linguine. Some capelli or anelli, vermicelli, farfalline. Rigatoni, macaroni, cannelloni and stellini. Pappardelle, rotelli, tagliatelle, fettuccine. Lasagna, tortellini. Before you cook the pasta in some water, you make a nice tomato sauce with maybe a little meat. You chop it and you mix it and you cook it and you taste it. You pour it on, what do you got? Healthy things to eat. Like spaghetti or orecchietti, pontaletti and linguine. You will wish your arms were longer when you lift it to your face. That capelli or anelli, vermicelli, farfalline. And if you try to slurp it, you'll get sauce all over the place. Rigatoni, macaroni, cannelloni, and stellini. You don't have to be Italian to enjoy your pasta treat. Pappardelle, rotelli, tagliatelle, fettuccine. You can start to learn the language just by saying things to eat. Rigatoni, macaroni, pappardelle, tagliatelle, pantaletti, orecchietti, vermicelli, a capelli, ziti, ziti, ravioli too. Pasta, pasta's very good for you. Hey!